Ciao and welcome to La Vecchia Dispensa. I'm Simone Tintori and I'm the Balsamic Vinegar Master here at La Vecchia Dispensa. My family makes balsamic vinegar for 4 generations, and in this video I would like to give you some tips on how to take care of your small barrel. Just in case you decide to age home some balsamic vinegar, here we are. The cask requires special condition in order to give you the best performances. So I really suggest you to keep the barrel close to you, maybe in the kitchen, where it's absolutely handful and you can have it ready just for every kind of recipe maybe you would like to do home for dinner, for example. Make sure the cask is never empty. So with no vinegar, the barrel will dry and gets broken easily. Check periodically the vinegar inside, and when you notice it's already maybe half of the volume, so half liter, just pour inside new balsamic vinegar and keep to age it. You're free to keep the barrel closed or open. If you want to obtain a sweeter vinegar, more viscous, I suggest you to keep it open. And this means that the barrel will work faster. When I say works, means that the evaporation will be faster. And so just be careful and check more often the vinegar inside, and maybe refill more often with new vinegar. But in this way, the vinegar will get much, much better. I suggest you to refill the barrel with the same vinegar we pour inside at the very beginning, but you are also free to choose for another vinegar. Just be careful and use only balsamic vinegar with no caramel, no sugar added, or at least a vinegar with the same density. When I say density, it means the viscosity of the vinegar. For this vinegar at the beginning, you have a quite liquid one. So that's good. The vinegar have to age inside, not outside before. Water is the main enemy of balsamic vinegar. So just in case you want to wash the external surface of the barrel, please use a clothes sock in wine vinegar. This is absolutely perfect. We generally use also in our acetaia wine vinegar for carrying the surface of the barrel. Just be very careful. Do not wash inside the barrel, otherwise you lose part of balsamic vinegar. Check the barrel condition and taste balsamic vinegar in 2 up to 3 months, just to control periodically the quality of the vinegar. When you decide to use your vinegar, you can take the blown glass pipette. Just be careful, it's a blown glass, so you have to handle very carefully. And take the vinegar directly from the barrel. You can so in this way drop your vinegar directly on the food and enjoy it. If the cask is leaking, don't worry. It's a natural barrel, so it can happen. There are 2 ways to fix the problem. First one, you can take some clothes sock in wine vinegar, hot wine vinegar, and wrap the barrel surface with the clothes. It will probably take a couple of weeks. Just during this period, take a plate under the barrel just to collect all the drops. This is a first good way, and most of the time it works. Otherwise, if you've noticed that the barrel keeps to leak, it means that the wood stays too dry, you can take out all the leftover of balsamic vinegar you might have inside, pour inside, fully fill it with the hot wine vinegar, place something under just to save everything, and maybe periodically change the hot wine vinegar. It takes probably, again, 2-3 weeks. After that, take out the hot wine vinegar and pour again your balsamic vinegar. So it will be ready to age again. Most of the time, in this way, you can fix easily the problems. If the iron ring gets rusted, it's just an aesthetic problem. So you can easily remove the iron oxide with a brush. So I hope these tips might be helpful for you, and keep enjoying our balsamic vinegar. Ciao!